I get it on the mission. Why is this stuff so different? It's a lot harder than I don't feel. sorry about all the messes, guys. This stuff's extremely wet. So, if you were to dye your hair with this color, be very, very careful. It is extremely runny. Recording, I think. Sorry about that, I had to check because my storage is a bit wonky. Now you guys are like, why don't you guys use a real camera? It's expensive. This is like a cheaper outlet. I could have found my HTC, but that's only meant for gaming. My gaming videos. So yeah. You guys want a tutorial on how to make gaming videos, and just simply request it, and I'll film that for you guys. Since I've been doing a lot of gaming videos, it's just that they're a lot easier to film. I mean, it's not like these type of videos are hard to film, because, you know, they're really easy, and generally easy getting a free editing app, etc. like that. It's just that I find that gaming videos take a lot less time, and they require no editing for me. So, plus since I'm a senior and it's almost time for me to graduate, it's kind of easier just to throw a video out there with a gaming video. So, I don't know if you guys hate them or if you love them. I mean, personally, I love watching gaming videos. That's why I make them. I'm a gamer, so. I also bought some black hair dye. If this doesn't turn out, then you'll see me make a video of me dyeing my hair black. That's just because I got it just in case if this turns into a complete fail, because I have no idea what this is going to look like when I wash it out. What I don't get is that they put this like color serum in it. You see, you gotta put it in your hair, but my mother said that stuff like really doesn't make it take to your hair very well, and it makes like your hair like less diluted than the color you actually want. So I would throw that color serum away because it doesn't really stain your hair if you add the color serum into your dye. So that's kind of like a thing you guys should look out if you get Loreal Fairy hair dye. I mostly get their hair dyes because it's cheaper. Okay, I'm actually, my orange is actually looking like the orange I did with my Manic Panic video, Psychedelic Sunset. I don't know if it's still on my channel because I think it was one of the videos I deleted, but it was still, like, this looks exactly like my Psychedelic Sunset hair from Manic Panic. Then again, I'm not using extensions, so don't expect seeing any extensions from me anytime soon, because I'm trying to get my hair all natural and growing up to be natural. Like, I'm actually trying to grow my hair. It's been about 5 years since I've actually grown my hair out, and that was, like, my scene days. I know, cringy, right? But everybody has their scene days. I even have my own scene days, because like other than that, I'm like, oh, I'm not going to be a scene queen, and being a scene queen. So yeah, I was actually talking to my mom about this earlier, and she's like, oh, you're more of like a repressed emo, and I'm like, just like, crank that right, haha. So yeah, you guys Okay, I got a whole bunch of this left. But I do believe that I've gotten every part of my hair done. Let me try to do all the new fucker. I don't know if it's flattering or not. Because I'm practically blind without glasses. Let's see if I can do it. I think I saw one streamed. It's been like a few weeks since. It's been about 5 weeks since I dyed my hair. So it's kind of a time for a change for me. So yeah. Okay, they say I should leave this in for 25 to 30 minutes, so I'm exactly going to do that, maybe even 35 minutes. I'll ask when I'm on. Hey, so I have everything in, but I just want to make sure if you can tell that if everything's covered or not. Yeah, I'm just about to turn it off. I'm about to, just let me take off my gloves so that way I can shut off the camera. Oh my god, this is hard.